Hello everyone, and thank you for coming back to my channel. That channel is Deb Chanel's 48's World, and we're here with another video. Yes, another scandalous, salacious type video. If Nene ain't got the girls over there, the Real Housewives of Atlanta, getting on her, Lord knows. She got Bryce's, one of Bryce's, meaning her eldest son, baby mamas, getting on her. Nene just can't catch a break, honey. These three women always be on her back, okay? And she works with these women, okay, on the Real Housewives of Atlanta. But lately, surprisingly, for Nene's eldest son, Bryson's birthday, she gifted him a house. Yes, probably $100,000, maybe $150,000 home here in Atlanta. That's what it kind of looks like. Maybe I'm generously saying it, but just depends on what area she put the house in. Yeah, it's a nice house. It's like a starter home for a new family. But he has himself, and from what I gather, five other baby mamas. But this is the woman who put him on blast, one of his baby mamas, and her name is Simone. Okay? She's out in social media just weighing Nene out. She's just knocking at her head all the way down to her feet. She does not like Bryce's mom, and she's letting everybody know. She's going around here doing interviews with any blogging site that would take her and probably pay for her salacious story that she can put out on Nene, which is giving Nene more negative in the press. Nene say, I don't need no more press, baby. You don't have the issue with me. You have it with my son. But I'm a guarantee he has somewhere to lay his head, because what I saw in the media, maybe a couple of months ago, she had Bryce, meaning Nene's son, on blast, saying he was up laying up in her house and doing everything but working, okay, and taking care of their allegedly son that they have together. Now we're gonna get into see what Rolling Out magazine had to put out on this story, which is that's the house Bryson was gifted from his mom, and that's the bitter girlfriend that he didn't end up marrying or doing anything with her. Allegedly, from what those streets are saying, Bryce has five children, okay, by five different baby mamas. Now I don't know, it's all allegedly to me, but Nene said she ain't gonna have her son out there not having nowhere to stay, laying up with trifling women, allegedly, especially this one, Simone, who did several interviews, okay. I know I saw her on the Storm show, Storm Moreau. Y'all check him out. Go on to his YouTube channel. He has one out there, and tell him Deb Chanel sent you. Okay. But yes, rollingoutmagazine.com or rollingout.com did a story, honey. I guess they fact checked everything. Hell, they probably interviewed with Nene, and she probably gave them her spiel on what was going on. Now that's just my pun intended. I have no reassurance that any of that is true. Okay, but let's go on into the article and see what they said about it. They don't give a title of the person that wrote up the article, but it came from Rolling Out magazine. If you want to go over there and see what other salacious stories they have out here about these streets of Atlanta, Georgia, and who's parlaying on them. Yeah, Cardi B, the rapper, she bought a house down here in Sandy Springs just recently. That was in the news. I had all intentions of covering that story, but I am a little backlog on all my stories. So you may get that from my channel, or I may have to just say, hey, y'all pretty much saw it on other people's channel and call it a day. But we're going to go on into the article. The article was titled, Nene Leaks Buys Son a House and Gets Lit Up by His Ex-Girlfriend. Okay. Nene Leaks was lit up by her son's ex-girlfriend after she bought him a home for his birthday. 30th birthday at that, okay? The Real Housewives of Atlanta star purchased son Bryson Bryant a new 4-bedroom, 3-bathroom house Almost immediately, the mother of Bryant's child scorched leaks for the gift, saying Bryant doesn't deserve the house because he can't take care of himself. Woo, child. Now, isn't that salacious? Isn't that salacious? A baby mama trying to tell her, meaning the mother of Bryson, how to do and take care of her child. Okay, I'm like, hey, he's 30 years old. He should be taking care of himself. But however, if you have a mama like Nene Lise and you have the means, why not help your child out? Okay, why not help your child out? But Nene, just between mothers, wink, wink, you did put that house in your name, right? You did keep the deed to that house. And you are going to pay the electricity bills, because what the streets are saying, your son partaking in illicit type behavior. You know what I'm saying? And far as we know, he get a deed to that house, he may pawn it, child. We don't want that to happen, because that'll be more salacious news in the news that you definitely can't use. Okay, Nene? So I'm just saying, honey, keep the house in your name. Make sure he going paying them utilities. If not, go on to Franklin money for that till he get himself together. And if you could, you might want to hook up some of your relatives to go over there and stay with them, so you make sure things are being kept up to par, if you get what I'm saying. Okay, wink, wink. All right, but anyway, going back to the article, it says Simone Davis also accused Leaks of making the purchase to advance her image, meaning Simone was saying Nene didn't want to be looking out all crazy out there, saying, you know, people coming up to her and her circle saying, well, you know, what you gonna do about this situation? Is Bryson gonna be doing something? Because right now he looking kind of bad out in them streets when people are talking and they knowing you got all this money or this revenue allegedly going on. Why you ain't taking care of your family, girl? That's what Simone's trying to say. Nene is watching out for her image, not necessarily her son. And all of this is allegedly, okay? Not in the article, just my spin. Going back to the article, it said, why would a woman buy a grown A, meaning ASS, man a house? Davis asked followers on her Instagram live video that was captured by All About the Tea. Yes, All About the Tea, Starr Monroe, probably everybody else that wanted to record the whole session, because she was showing on her platform just giving it all blow by blow. Okay, but it just is what it is. But okay, that's just like saying, just a sidebar, why wouldn't she if the shoe was on the other foot and she had a girl or a female daughter out there? Why, you know, she had the means to buy her a 4-bedroom house, 3 baths. Why wouldn't she? That would be the question. Okay, her mother can do whatever her mother feels when it comes to her cubs, her child, and it doesn't need any direction from an ex-girlfriend. I'm just saying, I'm just keeping it real. Okay, going back to the article, it says F Nene, F her money, she wrote. Davis told Radar Online that Bryant has denied he's the father of her 2-year-old son, Blaze, and he has gotten ghost when she tried to get him to own up to his responsibilities. Bryant, 30, that's Nene's son, already has 4 other children. Okay, so he just laying it low and spreading it wide. That's what you're trying to say? That's what you're trying to say? What you say? What you say now? Okay, going back to the article, it says he's been dodging me left and right. Every time I tried to have him served with papers to pay child support for our son, she told the entertainment publications. He's pretty much been dodging her. Going on into the article, Davis, who owns a design business, also said Leaks has been an absentee grandmother. Now, I know I caught some of the rant and raving she was doing on the Starr Monroe show. He has a YouTube channel, go check him out. Storm, it's SM, Storm Monroe. She said that she was a real estate agent, so now she is a design business person. So I don't know, which is it, Simone, design businesswoman or real estate mongol? Tell baby, which one, baby? I'm confused. The stores are not checking out. But anyway, moving on from there, that was just my sidebar. It goes on to say, Nene doesn't help out and doesn't even acknowledge me or her grandson. She said she claims she's a very rich itch, but won't even help put food or diapers on the table for her own flesh and blood. Now again, like I said, I caught Starmost Rose interview he was doing with her by Skyping or whatnot, or I think it's through something called I can't even think of the streaming service they were using. But anyway, she said she didn't want anything from Nene. She wanted everything I guess that her son could provide for her. She don't want nothing from Nene. Now you telling Radar Online, Rolling Out, that you want diapers, you want pull-ups, you want food for the baby? I mean, first check out to see if, you know, you can get that information for Nene Leaks to tell that is your son's grandchild, that is your grandchild, that's your son's son. Get that and put that in the press, you know, and then maybe you can get some traction. But right now, you out here looking pretty bad, Simone. You looking like someone who wants a big payout and maybe want to get on a reality show if you could. I'm just saying, it's not looking good, baby. Not how you handling it anyway. Going back to the article, it says, Davis added the charge that Bryant has not bought a sock, a diaper, a pull-up, a bottle, Happy Meal, nothing for Blaze, okay? Yet is always asking me for money or to order him a pizza because he's hungry. Now, my thing, Simone, if you were enabling him, meaning being there for him when he called himself not being able to provide for your son nor you, why would you continue to even exercise the right of purchasing anything from him? For him, since he's really not providing for you or his son. Questions, I tell you, questions that need to be answered, honey, because right now you're not looking too good in social media. And I'm not mad at Nene, because how you're doing this all for the media and putting her on blast, why would she want to do that? So, not taking up for Nene, not really taking up for Simone, because it is a devastating and horrific story to be put on blast anyway under these circumstances. But hey, that's for the courts to decide. That's for Bryson, her son, to go and get tested, see if in fact this is his child. And if it is his child, if he laid there, he must pay. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no sense of putting him in a nice house and he can't even take care of his responsibilities, Nene. So if you're going to take up that for him to make sure he has some shelter over his head, and I'm pretty sure you might be giving him allowance to make sure he got food up in there as well. And I'm sure you're going to take care of the utilities. But if you are out there and you do have grandchildren, that would be a nice time for you to hook up with them, okay? Even if you just taking care of them, okay? I'm just saying, because if that child get a hold to Bryson and serve him papers, honey, you're gonna be paying child support. You get my drift? Nay, nay. Okay, but that's all I have for this particular article, this story that was brought up in social media and trending. Lord, is it ever trending. Okay, but y'all get down in the comments. Y'all think about it. Is the girl, meaning Simone, the baby mama of allegedly Bryson's son, do you think she was right in putting Nene on blast? And what could she possibly get out of it? She was saying some pretty nasty things about Nene Leaks as well. I don't know if they're true. I can't counteract them and I can't defend her. You know what I'm saying? I plead the fifth. But I was just on the sideline, just looking, listening, and just seeing this horrific thing take place. But y'all get down in them comments. Y'all tell me what y'all felt about it. How do y'all feel about the whole situation at large? You know what I'm saying? Is it a fair deal that Nene go out and buy her son an expensive house and cater to his needs, but yet she don't even attempt to find out if that is some validity in Simone's statement that she does have another grandchild out there, not the one that she's just claiming. I tell you, That's something to think about, ain't it, y'all? But that's all I have for this particular article. If you want to, get down in them comments. Let me know how you felt about it. And let's dialogue a little bit, okay? Let's dialogue a little bit. Remember, it takes a village to raise a child. All right? And I want to say thank you. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel at this time, please do so. And definitely hit the notification bell so you'll know when I upload new videos. You'll be the first to watch them. Okay? But other than that, subscribe, share, and like my videos. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.